Thank you.
All right, today on the North Shore, volunteers are working to save the lives of thoroughbred horses. We first told you about the story of neglected horses rescued earlier this month. WDSU North Shore reporter Heath Allen now has a checkup on the horses as they're being nursed back to health.
We're here near Folsom, Louisiana, as this huge effort to save the horses that were rescued from a thoroughbred farm near Manny, Louisiana, in northwest Louisiana. Ashley Berthelot, veterinarian who stepped up to try and help. You have had control of about 20 of these horses you've been looking at. This is still a battle.
Oh, it's a huge battle. It's an ongoing process, and I can't say that we're being wildly successful. These horses are in such terrible condition when they got here that, you know, we're fighting hard.
Number six, or Camilla, I mean, people get attached to these animals just about the time they set foot on the property. It's been you're probably going to lose this battle.
We are probably going to lose this battle. This horse, although he's standing here eating, is in a terrible, terrible condition. Partly from complete emaciation, the other is long-term malnutrition, parasitism. As you can see, this horse is completely stocked up and protein everywhere. And I mean, he's just in a bad, bad shape.
You know, as a veterinarian, this kind of make you angry as you can be.
Oh, absolutely. This is completely preventable. There's no reason this should have happened. Absolutely no reason.
But the fight goes on. Lena Coleman, this is your place. You stepped up. You took several of the animals. It hurts when you can't save them. It hurts.
It's heartbreaking. It's heartbreaking. It's heartbreaking for the kids that have worked with them. It's criminal.
You have a bunch of kids that have taken on some of these horses as a project. These are tough lessons to learn.
They're very tough lessons to learn. They get attached to them. They work with them, and then they have to lose them.
But the success, there is success when you do save some of them, and you learn something there as well.
They learn a lot. It's a good experience for them to learn how to take care of a horse and what to do in malnutrition, but it's really hard for them to lose something that they love.
Nina, thank you very much. Mm-hmm. Again, the battle goes on. It was a little less than 50 horses that came from Manny down to the Folsom area. Some have already been lost, but the effort continues to save the rest. On your side, near Folsom, Heath Allen, WDSU News, back to you.